After a jive and a quick step, Arthur said that fast dances really suited this next celebrity. Well, tonight he's slowing everything down. He's exhausted. Dancing the rumba, it's Shane Quigley Murphy and Laura Nolan. Shane, it just went a little bit wrong, didn't it? But that happens and you continued on, and that's what's important.
Yes,
well done.
Seven!
I feel like sometimes you're getting a little bit stressed when the audience are in. Last week, during the dance, there was a little step wrong, but I feel like it kind of happened for a reason. This week, the dance that we're going to do is going to be the rumba, which is a very intimate dance. So I really want you to feel like the audience is not there this week. It's just you and I on the floor. No more characters. There's no more hiding.
Okay. I have a habit as an actor of playing a version of me, but I never actually get to be the real me. People know me as the character I play. People call me Gar on the street. I could not be further from that guy. So I'm going to show a little more vulnerability and a little more sensitivity on my side.
Each week in the live shows, it hasn't 100% gone to plan. This routine is going to be the one where everything goes right.
Before I walk out, all I need to remember is that there is me, there is Laura, and there's the spotlight. And hopefully, we're going to make a bit of magic.
Dancing the Rumba. Shane Quigley Murphy and Laura Nolan.
Excellent work. Not easy being vulnerable. Now, Laura really wanted you to just focus on her and kind of forget about everybody in the studio. Were you able to do that tonight?
I mean, you'd have to be some fool to not be able to get lost with this woman here, so. Yeah, very much so.
It was gorgeous. We'll go to our judges. We'll kick off with Lorraine.
They say it takes two to tango, but it also takes two to dance the rumba. And your role here, Shane, is to be the leader of that rumba, is to be that masculine energy. And therefore here, that Cuban motion here needs to be seen and your presence needs to be seen. And I felt you got a little bit lost with that vulnerability. Now, there is no doubt about it. It is a beautifully constructed rumba. But I just needed you to actually step up and shine more and give me that presence in it.
Okay. Arthur, what did you think?
Shane, the past 2 weeks you brought us some energetic dances. And you know, I'm so excited because you showed the slower and vulnerable side to you tonight. I loved it. Rumba is not an easy dance because you have to be in control and show, because you can see every single thing you do. And you know what? You nailed it. You did great, you know? And can I just applaud you on this? The arabesque. Do you know how difficult it is to, you know, when you rise, your leg was spot on. And I believed every move you did. That was dark and mysterious, and I absolutely loved it.
Thank you.
There you go.
Great. Thank you. Ryan, did you love it?
Well,
There's slightly conflicting comments there, I suppose, from the two guys. I think I probably agree a little bit more with Lorraine. Rumba's all about relationships, you know. It can be loving, it can be emotional, it can be soft, it can be passionate. But a relationship is all about two people. And there's no doubt you have an absolute leading lady there with Laura. And what I wanted you to do was I wanted you to be that leading man for her. Now, good news, because this is the first week in a few weeks that you didn't make any mistakes. You were perfect all the way through that. And what I want you to do is I want you to take a little bit more confidence from that. It's difficult when you're in the presence of somebody as powerful as Laura, but take that confidence, step forward and shine even more.
You can do that.
Oh, yeah, we try.
He can do that. Jane and Laura.
We'll start with Lorraine. She said she needed you to step up and to shine more, but it's not easy to be vulnerable like that.
No, no. And I think, again, being an actor, oftentimes you portray those emotions as a character. Mm-hmm. And it's a very difficult thing to be vulnerable as a human being. But with that said, I thought I did a great job.
Is this emotion or is this sweat?
It's a bit of both.
A combination of both. Bidney, smash it, guys. Laura, you really wanted Shane's character to shine through tonight.
Yeah, I really did. I really felt like being an actor, he was kind of hiding behind that. And I just wanted to strip everything back and get like a complete different side to him tonight. And you know, the rumba is a slow dance and I did leave him a lot in like by himself. Mm-hmm. And I really did put him into the spotlight.
Yes.
Even with the spotlight. And I really felt like in my opinion, he stood up to it. And it's very hard for a celebrity man to do a rumba, and especially that slow. So I'm very, very proud
of
him.
Arthur complimented your arabesque.
Yeah, thanks very much for that, Arthur. Appreciate it. I'll give you a few tips later on. I'll show you.
It's never easy to master just how slow it is.
No.
The slower dancers are dance is actually harder because you have more time, you're more vulnerable, there's more mistakes can be made.
Yes.
And also, standing on one leg for that long now, it's not that hard. It's not that easy.
Are the whole of Carrickstown behind you, Shane?
It's not that
hopefully
hard.
Hopefully so, yeah. Hopefully so, yeah. Well, we'll see. The gang inside have been really, really supportive the last one as well, so hoping I'm doing them all proud.
You did do them proud. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman.
6.
Lorraine Barry.
6.
Arthur Gurren-Lea.
Oh, it's a beautiful 7.
That is a total score of 19. If you want to see Shane and Laura dance again next week, you can text Shane to 53125 when we open the voting lines after all our couples have danced. Give it up for Shane and Laura.